I seen AK-47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Rafaela Sunsal and Aljamain the Master Sterling. Our tale of the tape. Rafaela Sunsal.
First round, you ready?
Aljamain Sterling. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Sterling. Black trunks for Sunsal.
Rafaela Sunsal has a sick ground game with world-class jiu-jitsu. He's also very good on the feet and can really pressure his opponents with his punches and his kicks.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Good jabs. Very nice shots landing.
Great utilization of the jab.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Sterling gets hit with that inside leg kick.
Spinning back fist. Another nice kick. Very solid.
And he misses.
Hit him with a jab.
Sterling with a strong combination.
And he's looking for that left.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Doing a great job of timing these shots.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
He trips. Boom. Down to the ground. Nicely done. He's back up.
Big left hand. Good body kick. Very nice kicks.
Joe, another kick to the body by Sterling.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
A Sunsal with a nice jab.
He's tagging him here.
Oh, nice body kick.
That's a clean left hand. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Quick jab connects.
Oh, and he's down.
Back to his feet. Sterling with a left kick to the midsection.
Good 1-2. There's a nice left hand.
Sterling gets caught by that kick to the body.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. And he completes a single leg takedown.
He connects with the punch.
Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. He's posturing up here. Very nice sweep.
And he's got it in guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh, he missed that kick. Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you.
That's a big front kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Round one comes to an end.
What a display of heart to make it out of that round, Mike. A lot of solid shots landed. A lot of damage was being done in there.
And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Very exciting round.
Respira, respirando pelo nariz, soltando pela boca. Beleza, armado. Agora escuta. Os sítios foram ótimos, entendeu? Não teve resposta, isso foi claro.
Brittany.
Round two is underway.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Good defense. Nice counter by Sterling.
He's got a beautiful leg kick. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
He got the clinch.
Got one overhook and one underhook here.
He's got the double underhooks. And he's got his back here.
Back to over-under.
Dominance. Explodes. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
In half guard. Big punch. His right eye is really starting to swell. He's looking to pass.
A Sun Tzu goes into side control.
Just over three now.
Got the clinch.
And separate. Nice jab.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
He's in big trouble.
Head kick. Big shots. Excellent punch. He's going to try to take the back, I think.
There he goes, and he takes the back.
There's that beautiful throw.
Good ground and pound to the body by a Sun Tzu.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
He's looking to pin his opponent's arm in between his legs. He popped out of the armbar. Trying to take the back here.
Uh-oh. He mounts.
He postures up.
It looks like he's got his arm. Wow, that was close. And here's a big slam. Nice technique. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And there's some devastating judo. Amazing highlights from that round.
Sem dúvida, você dominou o round de ponta a ponta. Agora é fazer o mesmo. São mais cinco minutos.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Are you ready?
Third and final round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Sterling gets him in the plum. Good hook in the clinch by Sterling. He's got over-under. That's an outstanding throw.
He's trapped in full guard with his opponent pressed up against the cage.
Half guard.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Very nice elbow from the bottom.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Nice takedown.
A Sun Tzu gets it to half guard.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
He's looking to take the back.
3 minutes left in the fight.
Scramble, scramble, scramble.
He's got both hooks in.
Looking for the choke, he's gonna transition to the armbar. He's got the leg across the face. He's gonna extend his hips. He's got him flattened out on his back. He wants to free
almost
that arm.
Almost had the armbar.
They're back up.
Aljamain Sterling's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic with this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
A Sun Tzu with the single leg.
Side control.
Good shot to the body.
Joe, both of them stand up here. A Sun Tzu with the inside leg kick. He's really mixing things up tonight.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Rarified air for these two fighters. Redefining, leaving it all in the octagon.
Oh, huge kicks.
Great head kick.
He is throwing some huge kicks here. Rocked him with that right hand.
Big combination.
Body kick, look at that. Not much time left.
Oh, he's landing.
They go the distance.
Rafael Sun Tzu's ability to nearly finish this fight by submission should earn him a UFC victory.
I agree, Mike. I think that submission attempt was so close that it's almost undeniable. I believe he got the win. Round two clinches up and sends him sailing. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
The decision is in, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. The judges scored the contest 9-28, 30-27, and 30-27. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Rafael Sun Tzu!
Rafael Sun Tzu, victorious by unanimous decision.